To change the mouse pointer, just click on Start button and open Control Panel, and then choose Hardware and Sound, and then under the Devices and Printers, click on Mouse. Okay, here are many options related with the mouse. Now you go to the second one, Buttons, and here are many options of the pointers. You can use them as the pointer of your mouse. There are many options. You can choose the icon you want, and beyond this you can browse many more items by clicking on Browse here. If you choose any one of them, just select it and then click on Open here, and now it shows the pointer which you have selected, and then click Apply and then OK. And there are many other options related with the mouse pointers. Here in this tab you can select Display Pointer Trails, and you can, there is the option to hide pointers while typing, and there is the option to show location of pointer when we press the Control key. After selecting what you want, click Apply and then OK. And to restore the default mouse pointer, click on the button and then click on the default, and then click Apply and OK. Thank you for watching this video by iTechTips.